problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff.
Crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards. My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Hey, buddy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
Oh. To nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister.
Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Switch to water, my friend.
Again.
Never comes with a need.
His chain, Sally. Run him down.
Thought you were tough. Huh?
Okay, Miss Karen.
Dandy, how are you?
Hey, well, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about. Yes, I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Get it, boy.
Yeah, well, fuck you then.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you. Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Hi there.
knock, Mr. Robe.
Ну, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Przestań. No, no, nie. No, no, no. Oh, no. Please, no. No, have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here. Sure, out there.
Yes. Yes.
Don't even speak English. Just isn't your day, is it? Better be something somewhere.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes, 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 yes.
Nie rób tego. I must eat, proszę.
Okay, that should about cover things.
Thank you.
Just calm down.
Yep.
How is that food coming along, Mr. Pearson?
Just hold your horses. Yes.
Hello, Mary Beth.
Hey, Karen.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small hole.
Hello?
I trust all the way. Oh, dear.
Come on!
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke and I was going off to get married that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot, but I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one, but I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
What are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're reading.
And I am. How do you ask?
Late in conversation.
Are you well, Mr. Morgan?
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
These girls, Mr. Morgan, they're driving me to despair.
Why?
No gratitude. And no manners. This younger generation. It saddens me. The world is ruined.
Driscoll.
Please.
I'm not no Driscoll, miss.
Okay. Well, whatever you say.
How are you?
Not bad.
I'm not.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Something nice.
Now make sure you watch this real close. Ah! Come on, don't do this to yourself.
Gosh darn it.
Watch me. Ooh. God damn it.
Ah.
Oh. Whoa.
All right.
Between your fingers, right?
Damn.
It's not luck when you play for it, fellas.
Bye.
The war.
Oh, you got problems?
I fought for you! Hey, buddy! I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends? You're not kind, mister! You're not kind at all. Hey, that ain't nice.
Yep.
Never known good news to hide behind a mask.
Excuse me, could you kindly remove the mask?
There, no mask.
Why do you even need a mask in the first place?
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Mister.
Yeah. you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because...
I'm slipping! Shit! No! Wait!
Seen that way.
Suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Sir, I have medicine in my pocket. Would you pass it to me, please? Isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Why? Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was
just leaving.
Sure. Where you want them?
I'm selling the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
but
you.
But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
What you staring at?
You move along!
The O'Driscoll boys.
I made it right with you, I swear.
Well,
Just wondering what you boys are up to, that's all.
Looks like you need a lesson.
You're gonna beg me to end it.
Soft as silk.
Oh, like sweet hair. Jesus!
I've been killing you fools since before I could remember.
Well, you're looking for a fair price on that, huh? All right, I'll take it.
Let's get. Thank you for your help.
Pork, venison, all right here, folks.
Mister? Hello again.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there. Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need?
Would you like someone to take over for you?
Nah, I'm good. Thank you.
All right, suit yourself.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I...
Boy! Let's go, boy.
Welcome back.
Guess I should head out there hunting again. Thank you. Really.
Welcome to you and your horse. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. That's a good choice. High quality. That's the same one I use, too. Yeah, that'll go real well with the saddle. Oh, yeah. That's a smart choice for your saddle. Go real well with the saddle. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. That's the same one I use too. Here you are. Oh, yeah. That's a smart choice for your saddle. I'll make this horse prettier than you. Solid choice there. No harm in gussying your horse up. Nice. can work with a nag like this.
Baby, did Mama never hold you?
I reckon she might have held him too much.
We can't keep this to ourselves. It would be... Shit! Come on!
Idiot.
Yep.
Company lockbox.
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look. The stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take...
This is very kind of you.
stay. Okay, easy. I ain't gonna hurt you. Stay calm, nice and easy. Okay, go easy. Whoa, whoa, easy there. Hey, whoa, easy. Whoa. Okay then.
theology.
Gentlemen.
Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy. Now move out of my way. Goddamn lunatic.
Leave him alone. That's enough, Arthur.
Kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about
me. Leave me alone, Arthur. I didn't ask for your help. Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yep.
Leave me alone, Arthur! Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
This is none of your damn business! Sorry!
They're just using you! Telling you what you wanna hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Just stop and let's talk about this!
Arthur, I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid.
I warn you, Arthur. I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, kid.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Damn.
Yep.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know... You taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Shimonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's...
Right. It's all right.
I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must... Really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. None of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers. Here we are. She must be waiting inside. I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
patron. Welcome. Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Well, fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Let's have a look in here.
You'll be sorry you didn't buy it.
Hello there. Little advice. Treat your game with respect. You get a better kid.
Move!
better not have a problem with his friend. Hey, get yourself out of there. Just make this quick, boy. Only watch your head. My God!
Let's see about this.
Glad to see you again, sir. So, what do you have for me? So long, then. Right, let's see.
Real good doing business with you.
Hey, now, just take a breath and let's talk.